We are beginning on the crime watch and the deadly consequences of drunk driving. This time, investigators say it involves a Salinas teenager accused of killing his best friend in a drunk driving accident New Year's Day. And today, 18-year-old Alexander Wynn made his first court appearance in a Monterey County courtroom. But his arraignment was continued to tomorrow to give him time to hire an attorney. Action News reporter Felix Cortez was there and has details.
Well, Aaron, the two were considered best friends. Now one of them is dead, and investigators say alcohol is to blame. Friends described the victim, 19-year-old Adam Arias, as a teddy bear, a quiet but good guy. His best friend, 18-year-old Alexander Gordon Wynn, now charged with his death.
Gordon is going to have to live with this harder than any of us. That was his best friend. And if he could take it back, he would, but he can't. And it tortures him, it tortures all of us.
CHP officers say Wynn was drunk driving when he failed to navigate this curve on Corral de Tierra Road early New Year's Day. He rolled his pickup truck and Arias, who wasn't buckled in, was partially ejected and died at the scene.
It's certainly a tragedy, you know, to lose somebody so young to something that's so preventable. Obviously, drinking and driving does not mix.
Wynn has been charged with drunk driving and vehicular manslaughter. A conviction could mean prison time. Those who know the best buddy showed up in court Monday to show their support for Wynn.
I think him suffering the rest of his life would be punishment enough.
A makeshift memorial has now been set up at the crash scene, and on Sunday, dozens held a candlelight vigil for Adam Arias, friends hoping his death wasn't in vain.
No one wants to lose a child, and no one wants to lose a friend. The key is just be safe in what you're doing. Don't be stupid. Be smart. Think about your friends and your family before you go out and do something that you're going to regret the next day.
Well, the CHP says the two friends were driving home from a friend's house early New Year's Day. The Department of Alcohol Beverage Control now involved in this investigation, trying to determine who gave Alexander Wynn alcohol. Aaron.
All right, Felix, thank you. The arrest of Alexander Wynn was one of 21 DUI arrests by the Monterey County CHP over the holidays. That is three less than last year's total during the maximum enforcement period.